I'm Maya Gamzu. I'm from Toronto, Canada, but originally I'm from Israel. I'm 14 years old and I'm a singer. My parents wanted for me and my brother a bigger future. It's a bit nerve-wracking to just wake up one day from an alarm saying you gotta go hide from the bombs. We don't want to leave in fear. I was introduced to music by my dad. He would always like take his guitar and just sing. And I just started singing along.
Pacing up and down, waiting for your moment.
You have nothing to worry about. You're my girl.
Oh, wow.
Hello.
They keep getting younger and younger. What's happening? What is your name?
My name is Maya Gamzu.
Maya, good to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
Wow. And what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to sing today.
All right. Did you bring anybody with you here tonight?
Yes, I did. My dad is backstage over there.
Nice.
And my mom and brother are in the audience.
Are they? Where are they at?
That's really nice.
Oh, there they are.
They're over there.
Well, listen, I'll tell you, I think this crowd here as well as everybody at home is ready to see you rock, so let's see what you got. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
All right.
Sometimes I've got a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no more.
Excuse me?
I just gotta tell you right now that I am. Cause I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, something's got a hold on me right now, child. Let me tell you now, I've got a feeling, I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have a change. Step by step, I got a brand new.
Wow, and only 14.
Yes. That's the part that I did not expect that out of your 14-year-old self.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing. Can I be honest for a second? I just want to be honest for a second. You have a phenomenal voice. Clearly, everyone was on their feet. You're so talented. I don't think that song, though, let you fully showcase everything you can do.
Did you pick that song?
Yeah, this is
yes.
My question.
You picked it? That was totally your idea?
Yeah, this song is by Christina Aguilera, and yeah. Christina Aguilera has always been my goal as a singer.
Listen, this is a show where, I'm going to be a little bit pompous. We create stars here. I think that you could have, with a better song choice, went from an A to an A+. But I have such a belief, and I haven't been wrong yet, but I really do think that with the right song choice, that you possibly could win all of Canada's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And that is why.
No way.
Oh my God! is your dad?
Maya Gamsu, you are Cardi's golden buzzer. That means you are going straight to the semifinals. How do you feel?
I don't know. I have no words.
Cardi, do you have words for her?
I absolutely think that you can take this whole contest. So make sure
Thank
that when
so
we see you again, that you prove to everybody out there in Canada how incredible.